गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर इज चैप्टर वन ऑफ फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज अ ट्रायंफ ऑफ सर्जरी। जेम्स हैरियट वॉज द सर्जन इन दिस चैप्टर। ही वॉज एक्चुअली द वेटरनरी डॉक्टर। ही मीट्स मिसेस पम्फ्री विद हर पेट। द नेम ऑफ द पेट वॉज ट्रिकी एंड फील्स कंसर्नड एट ट्रिकीज पुअर हेल्थ। He has become fat like a sausage. James advises Mrs. Pumphrey to put Tricky on strict diet. But Mrs. Pumphrey continues feeding Tricky with a rich diet as she looks at him like her own son. Mrs. Pumphrey calls James for help as Tricky's health is deteriorating. James decides to put Tricky in his surgery for a fortnight. Fortnight is the time period of 14 nights. So James says to Mrs. Pumphrey that I need to take Tricky with me and Tricky would remain under my supervision for 14 nights. Mrs. Pumphrey and other helpers are in tears when Tricky is taken to the surgery. Harriet puts Tricky on a strict diet and for 2 days Mr. James Harrier didn't give Tricky anything to eat but gave him plenty of water to drink. In a way, he is not given any food but is put on a strict regularity of diet and he was given water only for 2 days. Harriet starts giving Tricky food as his health improves, and when there was improvement in the health of Tricky, then he was given food also. Mrs. Pumphrey feels relaxed to know that Tricky is slowly improving, and Mrs. Pumphrey was very happy when she came to know that Tricky's health was improving. She sends eggs, wine, and brandy for Tricky to help him regain his health. Still, Tricky was in the surgery when she sent a lot of eatables and drunkards for Tricky. James, Harriet, his helpers and Tricky enjoyed these food items. So these food items were sent in a large number and these were not given to Tricky only but enjoyed by the other staff also. Very soon Tricky became hard-muscled and active again. James calls Mrs. Pumphrey to collect Tricky after its illness was recovered, and the meeting between Mrs. Pumphrey and Tricky is highly emotional. When Mrs. Pumphrey meets Tricky, both become emotional, right? Now, the question answers. First question is, we'll start with the question answers on page number 1. The first question is, why is Mrs. Pumphrey worried about Tricky? Mrs. Pumphrey Tricky ke liye worried kyun thi? Mrs. Pumphrey is worried about Tricky because it has become hugely fat and it was looking like a blotted sausage. Its eyes were red and dreamy and tongue lolls down its jaws. That's why she was worried. मतलब उसकी हेल्थ जैसी हो गई थी. All those things you will write in the answer. Next is, what does she do to help him? Is she wise in this? What is done by Mrs. Pumphrey to help Tricky? And was she wise when she did this? She at once calls Mr. James for Tricky. Mr. James was a veterinary doctor and she is wise in this. Isme she shows wisdom because no one can know about animals except the veterinary doctor. Next is, who does I refer to in the story? I kaun hai? I is narrator. James, who is the veterinary surgeon in the story. Next is the narrator as rich as Tricky's mistress? क्या नरेटर उतना ही रिच है जितनी कि ट्रिकी की मिस्ट्रेस? नो, द नरेटर इज नॉट एज रिच एज ट्रिकीज मिस्ट्रेस. अदरवाइज इफ वी लुक टुवर्ड्स द प्रोफेशन वी कैन से दैट द डॉक्टर वॉज रिच. नॉलेज में वो रिच था, बट एज फार एज द डॉग वॉज कंसर्न्ड शी वॉज मच रिच दैन द ऑथर. देन हाउ डज दैट ही ट्रीट द डॉग? नाउ वॉट वॉज टाइप ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट वॉज गिवन बाय ही? कौन है? ही इज द डॉक्टर. सो हाउ डज ही ट्रीट द डॉग? वो डॉग को कैसे ट्रीट करता है? ही टेक्स द डॉग टू हिज सर्जरी. देयर ही डजंट गिव मच फूड टू हिम. वहाँ पे उसको ज़्यादा खाना नहीं देता. मीन्स वेन ही टेक्स ट्रिकी विद हिम ही मेक्स अ डाइट प्लान फॉर हिम. ही इंस्टेड कट्स इट्स फूड. इसके फूड पे, इसके भोजन पे कट्स लगा देता है कि इसको इतना ही मिलेगा, नॉट मोर देन दैट. ही कीप्स इट ऑन अ स्ट्रिक्ट डाइट. ही कीप्स इट अंडर ऑब्जर्वेशन. एट द एंड ऑफ सेकेंड डे ट्रिकी चेंजेस. और दूसरे दिन के एंड तक ट्रिकी की हेल्थ में काफ़ी चेंजेस हो जाती हैं. इट स्टार्ट शोइंग सम इंटरेस्ट इन द सराउंडिंग्स. ऑन द थर्ड डे इट स्टार्ट्स विम्परिंग. नेक्स्ट इज व्हाई इज ही टेम्प्टेड टू कीप ट्रिकी ऑन एज अ परमानेंट गेस्ट? इट इज अ टेम्प्टेशन टू कीप ट्रिकी एज अ परमानेंट गेस्ट. क्यों रखना चाहते थे उसको परमानेंट गेस्ट? बिकॉज मिसेज पम्फ्री वॉज सेंडिंग अलॉट ऑफ इटेबल्स फॉर ट्रिकी एंड दोज वर नॉट गिवन टू ट्रिकी ओनली बट वर इंजॉयड बाय द स्टाफ ऑफ द सर्जरी ऑल्सो. दैट्स वाई दे अटेम्प्टेड टू कीप ट्रिकी. दे आर हियर द ऑथर हु वॉज द डॉक्टर एंड द अदर स्टाफ मेम्बर्स. दे अटेम्प्टेड टू ट्रिकी फॉर अ large time for they attempted to keep him as their permanent guest but it was not possible. It is really a great thing for them. Mr. Harrier doesn't give these to Tricky. Means all the things like eggs, brandy, wine, all the things which were given by which were sent by Mr. Pumphrey for Tricky were not all given to Tricky. Next is, why does Mrs. Pumphrey think the dog's recovery is a triumph of surgery? So, Mrs. Pumphrey ऐसा क्यों सोचती है कि जो डॉग की रिकवरी हुई थी that was the triumph of surgery? She thinks so because it is the surgery, that is the hospital. यहाँ पे surgery का meaning क्या हुआ? Hospital or clinic. It has made Tricky all right. Its stay at surgery has cured it of its illness. Then next question is, what kind of person do you think the narrator, a veterinary surgeon, is? Would you say he is tactful as well as full of common sense? According to you, जो narrator है, जो veterinary surgeon है, वो कैसा person है? So, I think that he is a practical man. He is also tactful and has a lot of common sense. He is kind-hearted and jovial kind of fellow. He, at once, understands Tricky's illness. He wants to keep Tricky for a longer period of time, but it may be his selfishness because he gets huge supplies from Mrs. Pumphrey for Tricky, but it is not a mean quality.